can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Hey!
Fine weather we are having.
What are you talking about?
Your posts. Half of them are links to his campaign.
They think I'm gonna stick around for yet another double.
How many times do I have to...
No, I'm saying, how many times... I'm saying, how many times do I have to tell you... Okay, whatever, whatever. Okay, I'll talk later. Okay.
Okay. Okay. No thanks.
What the hell is this?
Cross-country rides. Oh, it's gonna be fantastic.
Fuck me sideways.
Right.
Thank you.
just a moment of your time, if you don't mind. Compiling data.
Thirsty. Wouldn't think they'd have any water.
Named for a beloved space hero, the Ganymede 1 rocket went up to 2004.
You've been randomly selected.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder. Neutralize.
Alert of possible target near location. Over.
Requesting additional firepower to take down a hacker. Over.
Target bot sequence initiated.
To you.
Brazil is laying a submarine
just a moment of your time, if you don't
How's
mind.
How's that news?
It's news because they're connecting South America and Europe to bypass the U.S. because the NSA has been spying on Brazil.
Quit messing around.
Brazil is calling it net neutrality. You know what? I don't blame them. I don't want people looking into my private things, deciding what I can or can't.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
That is all clear. All clear.
Party bot sequence initiated. The robots have an inherent understanding of rhythm.
Let's keep everybody alert! We have an intruder!
This will be painless, I assure you.
Your data will be kept confidential.
Whoa!
Hey. Oh. Wowee.
What's happening?
Oh!
Help!
This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
What's going on? That's
fucked up.
Christ's sake!
Friendly warning.
Space down, seriously.
Come out!
Not my scene.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Right.
for a second, so if you've got little ones around or you're sensitive to strong language, please move on to one of my other...
Everything is in order.
Like your new toy?
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. The hoist could help you avoid them.
Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives.
Found our snitch. Go take him out.
Clear.
Nothing here.
What? Do you want to know what's going on?
I lost him.
Love talk sequence initiated.
Anybody want to try? We are online dating. I'm recovering so hard.
Come on!
Are you gonna fight?
Going to ground!
Oh, I'm getting quite bright. Anybody want to try? We are online dating. Can you booty call? I'm getting quite bright.
Code 3. Proceed to alarm location.
Yes, there's a shootout going on right now. You have to send in the police.
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder.
Intruder. Possible target in the area.
Sighted. Requesting more operatives.
Thank you.
I was born with a thirsty sponge for a brain, and it wants to soak up things it has never tasted before. I am in a unique position, with the money and the power to find ways to hurl thirsty sponges through space aboard ridiculously complex machinery. I realize I may never get to drink up the results, but I'm going to do my best to make sure humanity will.
Thank you.
starting. Everything is in order. Fellow security personnel. Hello. Continuing my patrol. All clear.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Thank you.
find you eventually.
RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right? The car is en route to the suspect.
Squad, we're gonna need more support here.
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
That's what you do. He looks at you, but if he's not looking at you, you're not. Yes, sir.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. But or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.